Okay, welcome back. We'll continue. Fourth divine beast.
Come on. Thank you.
Difficult. Oh, I did it, my goodness, the most difficult is the most. So hard.
Mm.
Are you still adrift in thought? You seem lost to the will of your mind. Oh, pardon me, I suppose it's none of my business. Wandering around here and listening to anecdotes about champion Arbosa has truly invigorated me.
Oh.
In fact, it has inspired me to honor her in my own way, separate from my teacher and finished song. That is why I felt inclined to roost here near the divine beast Vanaboris, which Arbosa herself mastered.
Mm.
I have written a song to try and capture the essence of champion of
Princess of Hyrule, I accept your proposition without hesitation. Not only are they planning to resurrect Calamity Ganon, it seems the Yiga clan is also after our treasured heirloom. You have my word. I won't rest until the Calamity falls.
Gerudo Chief Arbosa. On behalf of Hyrule and its king, I thank you. I've never seen you so serious, Arbosa.
Oh my. I can't say the same. 10 years ago, you rarely smiled, my little bird.
Arbosa, I feel like you've called me little bird before. I was wondering where you got that name from. Huh?
Halt and face me. Unlike you traitors, I prefer to fight my enemies head on. Do your worst. Out of respect for our princess, you may keep your lives. Now go! You asked me why I call you little bird. When you were but a small child, my dear friend called you that with the sweetest smile that ever graced our land of Hyrule.
You mean mother?
It was 10 long years ago. Your mother had just left this world, yet her little bird still spread her wings and became the beacon of light Hyrule needed. Sometimes I forget myself and get lost in the past. I must say, you are an impressive bow. You may now wield Urbosa's fury far more often. You are the pride of Hyrule, hero. Take care of our princess. I'm leaving that honor in your capable hands.
Champion of Ursa Divine Gift summons powerful lightning to the surrounding area. Trigger with a charge attack by holding Y. It now requires less time to recharge. This is great. Our Bosa's Fury Plus. This is awesome. I am Max Kusa. I must commend you far conquered the trial thus far. The door to the final trial is now open at the Shrine of Resurrection. Go and face your destiny. Wow. This. In the realm of memory, you defeat the powerful Phantom Ganons of the four divine beasts. You have also completed the four trials inscribed on the stone monument. But this is far from over. The door to the final trial in the Shrine of Resurrection has opened. Return there once more. Wow. Oh, the final. The final.
Oh.
Oh, I thought she was a fierce warrior. The Gerardo chief was also a loving friend of Hyrule's princess. Wow. Before I go there. Let me. Wow, boys, have two more. Oh, yeah, Gerardo spear. Let's take a break. Let's go to Hatino Village. Oh, wow. Cool, man. Cool. I did it. Wow, not so hard. Not so easy. Hard is possible, not easy. Yeah, I'm back to the Hatino Village. Now I want to. One of this. Oh, apple cut last. You know, carrot eat last.
hungry.
You need to make some food. Do I need to make some food? Let me see. I can't hold anymore. I have two more. Two more of these. What should I do? I sell it. Thank you for watching my Zelda Breath of the Wild walkthrough master mode. So for next episode, I will go to this one. The door to the final trial in the Shrine of Resurrection has opened. Return there once more. Main quest cleared 18 out of 20. 99.91 complete. So, and this is my hero path. I cover every region unless I missed it. Wow, a lot, huh? I've been everywhere. Even here too, I fly. So, I will see you next episode.